What is life on Beagle Road? Random wood cutoffs for a project we sort of finished 3 months ago. Poison ivy. Unfinished projects. So, when they said goats and chickens could cohabitate, I guess they were serious. Oh, look, more wood cutoffs. Chickens eating all the grass seed we just planted.